What happened on that rainy, gray Saturday afternoon in Omaha?